The blood donor community has been hit hard by the pandemic. The Nebraska Community Blood Bank reminds everyone that blood is still needed.
We have a lot of churches who are so giving. They've opened up their churches to have blood drives so we can socially distance. We can do all the things necessary to make it a safe place to donate. But yes, it's been very difficult indeed.
There was a time when people with certain conditions or medical history weren't allowed to donate. With current technology, those same people can donate today.
I know there's a lot of military here in Omaha who possibly lived overseas in Germany and were told many years ago they can't donate. Well, they may be able to now. You may be on medication for type 2 diabetes, or you may be on medication for something else, and you were told 10 years ago you can't donate. Things change all the time. It takes one phone call, you call, and they can let you know whether you're eligible or not.
Robin's talking about the Nebraska Community Blood Bank eligibility line. Call 402-486-9414 to see if you qualify to donate.
It would be a blessing if you are, because there are so few people who donate. The thing that people don't realize is that only 7% of the population actually donate. And it's something where you can't manufacture blood. We have to have volunteer donors to come in. So every new donor we get, we are thrilled about that. So calling the eligibility hotline is the first thing I tell anybody. If you're not sure, call them. They'll be able to tell you right away.
To donate, here are some things to do in preparation.
Drinking liquid, staying hydrated is so important. People think that they can come in and donate by just drinking a latte and they'll be good. Mm-hmm. No, you need to eat and you need to stay extremely hydrated. Your iron levels are very important as well. So if you're someone like myself who donates 4 times a year, I take a iron supplement.
The Nebraska Community Blood Bank website has all the information that you need to get ready to donate.
There are things that you can do. We have our website is amazing in terms of information to prepare you for donation. But I just want to assure everyone that our staff is incredible. Our customer service is amazing. And when you come in here, you're priority number one. And so we're going to do everything to make sure it's a stellar experience for you.
The Nebraska Community Blood Bank's sole mission is to support local hospitals with their blood supply. We'll tell you more about the Nebraska Community Blood Bank and another Papillion Now story. Thanks for watching. For Papillion Now, I'm Tori Pantaleon.